So I am charged with planning the Convocation series amongst many other events at Oberlin. So our Convocation series, which this year we had 7, which culminated just yesterday with our Gary Shteyngart Convocation. So we work very closely with the President's office to assign dates and speakers and find speakers to come to campus. And once they're sort of solidified, we have a date, then they come to my office. And from there, we work with their agents to sort of plan their whole day at Oberlin. We always try and fit in a student media session. And then always if they're an alum, we try and fit in a photo session too.
The idea was first for him to lay on cushions and mud, surrounded by typewriters. All of this I'll take over and talk it over with the photographer, and then we decide what will work best.
Gary Shteyngart, our Convocation speaker from yesterday, he really enjoyed the photo shoot. It was a photo shoot with a lot of typewriters surrounding him on the second floor of mud, and he was just really amazed that we could find all those typewriters and all those different kinds of typewriters as well. I remember him saying he didn't spend too much time in the womb chairs, but he did spend a lot of time on the second floor on those red cushions, so.